I'm Mike McGehee, and I'm a professor in material science engineering at Stanford University, and I'm also a senior fellow in the Precourt Institute for Energy, and I'm the director of the Energy Certificate Program. I have a degree in physics from Princeton University and a PhD in material science from University of California, Santa Barbara. When I was a graduate student, I saw the opportunity to apply to be a professor at Stanford. I was initially disappointed because it was my dream job and I thought I was too young, but I went for it, I applied, and I got it, and here I am. I find solar cell research to be fascinating because there are so many different possible solutions to the problem. And as someone who's been working in the field for over 15 years, I know my mind has been changed several times on what the most promising approach is. My lab works on several different kinds of solar cells. We take a holistic view towards it and study everything from how they're made to how they work to what they would cost, and we try to interact with industry to make sure we're developing effective solutions.